All right, good morning, everybody. Injustice. Few things stir the human heart and soul like injustice. When we see it, feel it, experience it, it's heart-wrenching. It's not enough for a person who looks like me to say, I'm not racist. This kind of talk and thinking, it typically lends itself to a posture of neutrality, indifference, and passivity. It's easy to be silent and do nothing when it doesn't directly impact you. This attitude simply doesn't evoke any conviction about doing what is right and standing up for the inherent dignity and rights of all people, no matter the color of their skin. I stand firmly behind the Colts statement, and in particular, the phrase that says, we abhor racism. Racism is vile, deplorable, detestable. There's no form of it that is acceptable, and in no way can it be justified. Our Black community has borne the brunt of this injustice far too long. I believe that we all have a personal responsibility to speak up and to act in ways that build each other up, not tear each other down. I believe each one of us can make a difference if we're willing to grow personally and display the courage necessary for us to take steps of progress in this most important of issues. Just felt compelled to make a statement. I've spent some time writing and just wanted to share personally. I know we issued an organizational statement, but spent some time thinking and writing a statement that would reflect my own personal views, and just cannot be silent. Want to be proactive, and so want to do my part and feel responsible.